Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome back to Let's Play Slender Haunt! Now Slender Haunt was just recently updated to version 1.1 and there's an entirely new area. Sorry, I have something in my eye. I'm not winking at all you all, I have something in my eye, but I will press on. There's a whole new area to play called the Death Camp, and I am here to find out what that is all about. Yes! What would you do if you woke up in a place you have never seen before? Any second now, something's gonna happen. There we go. Okay, a little bit of a delay there. Ah! It kept my save game from when I beat it before. I still have my HUD as my special reward. Cool beans. Okay, they updated the Slender mechanics to make them a bit more aggressive or degressive. I don't know. Work better, I think, is the idea. I don't know where the camp is, but... Wait a minute. That couldn't be more obvious. Death. There is exactly death right there. Okay, so that's pretty self-explanatory. I'll head that way here. I don't need to worry about collecting pages, I don't think. I will be on my way. What the hell? What the hell? What just happened? Am I still here? Is everybody still- what? What the fuck? I don't even know. My computer is exploding. What was that? What? Holy hell! That didn't look like Slenderman, that looked like the Angel of Death! Actually, that looked like more than Slenderman than what he has looked like in this game. I mean, I always thought that in this game, I thought he was more of a ghost than anything, but holy hell, did you see that? He had, like, gigantic-ass tentacles everywhere. That's actually what he's supposed to be. That's actually the, original design of the Slenderman. I mean, maybe not as big as those. I mean, he had pretty thick tentacles going on there, but... That was just weird. Alright, anyway, carrying on. You know, I've always said that Slender Haunt was the best looking Slender game made so far. I mean, it just looks incredible. Like, the team behind this should be hired on by professional game studios because, like, what they got going on here is pretty damn amazing. I'm not playing on paranormal because I want to actually be able to see everything. That's why I just picked gamer early on, but... So let's just go over here, I think. We just need to follow the mountains until we get to our destination. So let's get comfortable here and carry on. All right. I'm pretty interested because, I mean, these guys have got to be pretty talented artists and modelers because there's a lot of programming that's involved in Unity. I've looked into it. It takes a lot more know-how than you'd think. I mean, some other game engines out there for... new game developers aren't really what you would call game engines because they're more of a drag-and-drop thing that assembles from pre-determined... I don't know, everything. Everything's predetermined. But in this one, Unity especially, you need a very deep knowledge of programming. Alright, I'm almost there. I'm right there. It should be just up this way. Slenderman seems to be giving me a... Hello. Whoa! Wait a minute! This wasn't here last time. Okay. I'm guessing death camp means it's like some sort of concentration camp that the, people working on this island who made- Ah! Ah! Where is he? Is he there? Oh, he's there! I can see him in the distance over there. Ah, buddy! He's just kinda standing there. Okay. Alright. I don't know what happened with my game earlier, but now my mouse is moving around outside of my- game here, and... Okay... Kinda looks like the power station, or what- not the power station, the other place. Got the overturned trailers and everything, lights flashing all over the place. It's pretty much the same as- Hey, whoa! Here's the- save! They said they improved the save mechanics too, so... I'm not so sure. Okay, let's see here. Hello! Hello? Seems to be pretty barred up. Don't tell me that I need to get pages for this to open up. That might be the case. Hang on, let me see what's over here. Huh. Is there anything back here? Probably? Maybe. I don't know. This doesn't seem like where I'm supposed to go. Wait, hang on, let me at least look. If there's something back here and I don't at least look, then I would kick myself in the teeth. Okay. No, not by the looks of it. Okay, this looks pretty walled off. Can I get through here? No, okay, alright, dead end. That was a waste of time. I'm absolutely sure it was a waste of time, though. I like that music. Another thing about this team is they made incredible music for the game. Like, music is and sounds are the majority that bring the experience together in a horror game. And these guys nailed it, especially the outro song when I beat the game. If you haven't seen it already, you can find it elsewhere, but... man, it was just incredible. I loved it to death. Okay. So I'm thinking that I might be disappointed because I might have to go and get some pages to open these up. I don't know. Everything seems to be pretty... hey, whoa! Hello! What'd that do? What'd that do? Did that open? Ah! It opened it up. Okay. Alright, I don't need to get pages. Into the death camp we go. Oh, this should be good. Oh, more levers. Yay!
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be fantastic. I can tell already. Oh, man. I haven't seen much of Slenderman. It just kind of bugged me that once. I mean, it's only on Gamer, but still. When I was playing it before, I guess I had some pages. He was pretty much a dick. Oh, hello. What? Buttons! Death. Okay. This is a map, obviously. That's where I came in. This is the map here, so I need to... oh, I... what is that? What? Huh? Whoa! What is going on? What the hell was that? Oh! Bull! Bull! Whoa! What the hell was that? Jesus! Oh man, okay. Alright, so, I need to get back to that map because I didn't... oh wait, did I just close it? Ah shit, I think I did. Alright, I need to open it. And then I bet the switch in here opens the other gate, but I need to see where I'm going so that I get to the buttons and not the death. The death is bad. Death is not where I want to go. And avoid any walls that have Slender's head poking out of it. Just a tip for all you aspiring gamers out there. Okay, so if I go in that gate, that doesn't look like there's much to it. Okay, that gate goes to there. Buttons. Okay, there's a button in the back end of the facility. How do I get to the back end? There's kind of a map, kind of a maze there. Okay, I think I don't go outside the facility. I think I just gotta stay in. But either way, all right, I don't really get much from that, but I guess I'm just going for it, man. Here we go! Again, I don't know how long this is gonna take, so the duration of this playthrough may vary widely. Largely. It may vary a lot. Ah! Hey! Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Well, what does that mean? Wait a minute. Well, how am I gonna get the other doors open? There must have been something, some other switch around there somewhere. Yeah, maybe there was something. Let me just check. Hang on, let me save one more time. Maybe just double check this area in here. Because, I mean, there's gotta be something else. Unless, there's gotta be some indication on the map of where the switch that I need to throw is. Maybe this is just gonna be a whole game of flip switching. Switch flipper. Switch flipping. Oh, I'm sorry! Why is there death right there? Oh, these are buttons! Ah, I knew it! Okay. So I need to... Ah! Okay, there we go. That is open. Okay, so... these are buttons! Okay! So that one doesn't look like it goes anywhere, but I may need to go in it anyway. Let me just open this one first. Ah! You asshole! Get out of that wall! What the fuck? Holy shit, what was that? What did he just- I don't even know what he did! I don't even care! Holy crap! It was like he was all, ugh, and then oh, man! Okay, is this door still open? Good. I gotta hurry before it closes again. What if it closes with me in it? I don't know. Alright, this looks good. What the hell was that? That was freaky as shit. Good God, I don't know why that freaked me out so much, but it did. Holy man. Oh, they did a great job of improving Slenderman. I don't see anything here. I'm running out of flashlight batteries. I may have to switch to my night vision goggles. No, I don't see anything. Maybe this wasn't the way I was supposed to go. Yeah, probably. Probably just another death trap. Okay, back into that. Oh, thank you. The lights are all exploding on me. Thank you. Okay. Still generally not quite pitch black outside. That's a good sign. Oh, man. I swear, Slenderman opening up like a flower. Not happy fun times. Not happy fun. You still- Ah, you're still there! Jesus Christ, go away! Holy balls! Okay, gotta get that one. There we go. Okay, that's the one. Holy crap! It's so weird! He doesn't usually do anything like that! Oh, it's just- it's so wrong, it feels wrong! I gotta lower my battery, my flashlight intensity, or else I'm gonna run out of batteries here. I'll be open, baby. Bah! Alright, here we go! Into the side entrance, something. We'll save again! I'm a spastic saver! Actually, let's just switch to the ultra vision for now. Kind of close quarters in here until I get more flashlight batteries. Batteries? No batteries? Okay. That's okay. Oh, look, another switchboard. That is helpful. Alright, so, death is still there. Let's find out what's in here. Thank you! It's a quick door. Flashlight batteries, maybe. Hidden message on the wall with my ultra vision. Looking for any sort of battery-like device. Anything useful. Man, this isn't like any camp I've been to. I went to band camp once. I mean, it made me want to kill myself, but it wasn't like super bad. Okay, I didn't see anything in here either. What is the point of this place? Why am I here? Okay, let's open up that one. No, yeah, that one, please. Okay, moving on. Moving quickly so that Slenderman doesn't kill me. Man, this is some place! Okay, on the map, this just looked like a big empty field. Maybe there's something important here. Tall foliage. Oh, hello. Man, with Slenderman's new tentacles, I think the trees are like him in the background. It's kind of freaking me out. Alright, is there something back here? Nothing? Again? Why are there so many paths to nothing? There had to be something. Oh, man. Okay, so... let's just carry on to the buttons. Or not... No, the buttons on the map said the buttons were buttons, but... let's just not go to death. Oh, we're going to the death, aren't we? Yeah, we are. We are, we are, we are. We are, we are! Youth of the nation! We are. Okay, what did that do? What did that do? Where am I? Am I near the death? Wait, what is those arrows? I can't tell. Buttons. Yes, I know they're buttons, but what do they do? There's death over there somewhere. Where am I? Okay, I think I'm coming up this way, a couple sections from that. Ah, that switch unlocks that door, so I just gotta be quick. I got it, okay. So if I go back, oh! I hear you, bitch! Okay, let's do that again and... Hi-ya! What? What the fuck is that? That was a freaking ghost! That was a ghost! A headless ghost! I don't know! What? This is wonky! That's be wonky. Okay, now that we're done exploring... Ah, piss! Ah, the gates aren't open. Alright, switch back to U-Vision. Cut the U button. Ultra-Vision, I think it's called. Anyway... Okay, now that we're done exploring, we can go straight to our destination and avoid Slendy. Alright. I don't know what was the ghost doing here. Why was there a freaking ghost? Okay, Slenderman's not there. Let's hope that stays that way. Get that one. Okay. Now get the fudge out of here and hurry. Let us hurry this time, because I think I ran out the clock. Or maybe by pulling that lever, I unleash the death, because the green by- Don't pull that lever! Do not- I'm not gonna pull that lever. I think that might have done it. Now that I'm thinking with my brain, I usually think with my appendix, and I got that removed a long time ago. Heh, I've tried fake funny, cause the funny, that's me, I'm funny! Alright, okay, carrying on. Thank you. Okay, don't pull that lever because I think that unleashes the ghost. That's what I'm trying to think. Let's just carry on and hope that I only die by Slenderman's tentacles and not a ghost's. That might be a bug, I don't know. Okay, avoiding that one. That would be a good way to make certain death appear. Okay, so I'm done there. Just coming around here. Okay, I gotta put- there's another board it's saying, so... Let's open that gate. And carry on! That way we can observe the ghost from a safe distance. Hard to get my bearing in this place. This is a bunch of looping mazes. Nothing here. This is a bunch of stacked boxes and foliage! I still don't really have, like, an objective for the death camp. It's just kind of interesting to explore. I mean, what the hell is going on here, eh? Eh? How about you telling me what's going on here, eh? Oh, okay. Well, piss! Didn't I just open that? Maybe I spent too much time. Wait a minute. Maybe I need to pull the lever and I just gotta be really quick. Decisions! I know! There's gotta be something. Alright, that's gotta be it. Once I pull that lever, I got, like, no time to waste. So let me make sure my legs are all ready for sprinting! Hi, music. Okay, so... That's where I gotta go, that's where I gotta be, that's what I gotta do. I gotta do it, okay. Whew! Take a deep breath! And here we go! Here we go! Run! No ghost of Slenderman gonna kill me! Okay, don't let myself run completely out of running juice. No, it's gonna come through the walls! Fucking ghost of Slenderman's mom! Come on, I'm almost there! What is here? What's here? What's here? What's here? What's here? What is that? A friggin' page! You gotta be fucking kidding me! What does it say? That was it! One page! Both- Ah! There's a ghost! Jesus Christ, you gotta be kidding me! What the fucking baloney?! Ah! One page?! What?!
Maybe, okay. I'm thinking I might get an idea. I got an idea of what's going on here. Okay. The death camp is supposed to be hit at the end of the game, which makes me pissed off because I erased my old save, which was, I think, at the end of the game. So I think you're supposed to get that page last. And that last page has some secrets for you. But either way, that's an interesting place. It would be fun being chased by Slender in there towards the end of the game. So, I don't know! I mean, I'm not gonna do another full multi-part playthrough, but if I can manage to somehow find a way to get to there and get to the point there and then show you guys, I might do that. Then again, I might be wrong. You guys need to tell me what I need to do because I'm not entirely sure myself. So, what I'm doing right now is I'm gonna find Slender because I want him to kill me and I really want to see his new model up close because, I mean, those are just ghosts. I want to see what these guys look like. Wait, hang on, how do I get to the house? I need to start collecting pages before you'll get me. Okay, yeah, it's this one. I just need to find him and then I need to get close to him. So he'll pop up eventually, but in the meantime, just enjoy my company. How you doing, guys? You doing okay over there? Y'all doing okay? I'm so glad that you could join me here tonight with me and Slenderman. Okay, here's the house. Alright, so as soon as I grab a page from in here, I should be okay. Let's grab the batteries. And... because I don't think he starts really hunting you until... you have a page. Where was it? It was in here, maybe? Where was that damn page? I know it's in here somewhere. Where is it? Top floor, maybe? Top floor back. Aha! There it is. 12 scraps rest. Come at me, bruh. Alright, that's the only one there. Then I can head to the lookout tower and try to get rendezvous with Slenderman over. Oh, hey! Whoa! Look at ya! Your tentacles grow- Whoa! Look at that! Okay, he looks legitimately like Slenderman right there. That is exact- Say what? That is exactly what Slenderman should look like. Oh man, that is so cool! And I was right, I said earlier, he kinda looks like the Angel of Death when he gets close to you, and that- Now, I think that's the idea. Man, that is so cool! Because before, it looked like his suit was made out of wood. I mean, it looked cool, but... it was like those ghost guys, but now... holy hell, he looks awesome! Alright, I just need to find the lookout tower. Go up that, and then... that should pretty much... aha, here it is. That should pretty much corner me with the Slender Man. Let me in, please! Thank you! Up the stairs we go. I'm not aiming to do a full playthrough here. I hope you guys aren't looking for that specifically. What I'm doing here is I'm just getting some pages for him to kill me. I may try to see what the death camp has to offer at the end of the game later if you guys tell me that's what I need to do. I'm not gonna do it unless it's, you know, gonna actually lead to something because, I mean, version 1.1 is just mostly bug fixes, improvements to Slender, and a little bit of a new area, but there's got to be something more to that new area. There's got to be. Hello, are you up here? Jesus. Okay, back door key. You can have my back door. No. Okay, so damn, here we go. Back down the lookout tower. Fudge! Ah! Did that surprise anyone?
Ha! Ah!
Okay, alright, enough of that. Let's just find Slendy and finish this.
Finish this once and for all, Slendy! You're gonna get it.
Oh, hey! Whoa, hi! There you are! Hey, buddy! What? How's it going, friend? Alright, I'm coming! Don't worry, I'm coming for you! Wow! Look at him! Damn! He looks so skinny! Man, this is probably the closest I can get with- I don't know why he's not getting me, but this is so freaking awesome! That is like the coolest model I've ever seen in my life! Nicely done, team! Okay. Alright, you ready, buddy? Here we go, let's dance! Whoa! Whoa! Kinda looking like the alien there. Alright then, that is the new Slenderman. He looked awesome. I love that. I love what they did. That is just amazing. And I'm getting overly excited, so that'll be it for now. Let me know, guys, if you need to see more of what's going on there. Thank you guys so much for watching. Click the annotation for more videos that I've done, if they're working. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
The layout in this house is terrible. Whoever designed it is falling apart. Rooms go nowhere.
Ah, he's dead! Fuck! Oh, God!